so we ripped both sides. We passed to the near side and ripped to the near side. We're gonna crunch this guy up like we did earlier, but we're not gonna rip our ankle out. We're gonna crunch this guy up and then we're gonna take him over his head, all right? Then we're gonna split him, then we're gonna cradle him, then we're gonna go to the back to the near side if he changes knees. So the options this guy has here when I cross step, you kind of crunch him up and pull him right here. I always gotta have my knee in the direction of his spine. If I'm here and I have my quad flexed, real tough for him to lift my leg. So lift my leg, my leg's real heavy. If my knee and toe are pointed up, it's much easier for him to lift. So I wanna try to keep my knee and toe pointed in, all right? What I wanna do when I get to this position, I'm good and athletic. My toes curled, my legs straight, I got it crunched up. I can't stay here forever, all right? I'm gonna go to the sole of his foot. Does anybody see that? Even if he's sitting back a little bit, right here. And I got him crunched up onto the sole of his foot. I'm pulling it out. Look what happens to his butt when I pull it out. Kind of really doesn't have a choice, right? I can't pull his knee outside of his hip without him having to sit up. It'll just tear his knee. I'm not trying to tear this guy's knee. I'm just trying to pull it out so it locks his hip. The hip pull hand comes under. Does anybody see that? So I got the sole and I'm coming under to the hamstring. And I'm going to lift and go right here like I got a crater. Everybody see that? I went to the sole, I windshield wipered it out. I reach under, right here. I reach under, lift, bend of my elbow, bend of his knee. Now my free hand is gonna drop in his armpit and I'm gonna crunch him up, right here. I'm gonna take him straight over his head, and I'm gonna post. Have we been here before? Yep, heels come to my butt, start to split, look for bottom shoulder. Right. It's not as big of a roll as our single leg. We're just crunching them up. So low single, angle step, hip pull, right here, nice and tight. So, pull it out, hip pull, hand comes under, I lift. Once I lift, it's tough for him to get his head up, right? We got his head trapped, but not for long. Bend to bend, bend to bend. Drop right here in the armpit, crunching everything down. Straight over his head post, right into my split. Both knees in, or both knees wide, both arms in. Bear Wyatt. Low single. I gotta get that angle. See, I'm crunching into him. Hip pull, not armpit, not ribs. Hip pull, crunch. See, I'm low, I'm driving. Okay? Windshield wiper it out. Hip hand, under. Lift, bend to bend, free hand, armpit. I'm not even looking for the cradle right now.